The Army Corps Harpersfield Dam project has many important benefits beyond the primary goal of keeping sea lamprey out of the upper reaches of the Grand River.
Construction of the new sea lamprey barrier will not only prevent lamprey from moving upriver, it will prevent the need for additional lampreycide treatments. Sea lamprey are aggressive parasites on key species and game fish, such as lake trout, lake whitefish, chub, and lake herring. Our project will improve the sustainability of these prized resources and the overall health of the ecosystem. The current dam structure is deteriorating and the lamprey barrier will replace the existing structure. Our project will not impact the historic cover bridge.
In short, the U.S. Army Corps is building strong and moving dirt.